And now to some new video as we learn more about the breaking news we brought you last night at 9 and 10, a car crashing into a house in Denver.
You see the video behind us, police telling us that they've arrested the driver. And now we're getting a new view of this crash. Our Carly Moore has that story for us tonight.
Neighbors in this West Wash Park neighborhood have a big mess to clean up Sunday morning after a reckless driver tore through their neighborhood.
Everybody heard it. It was loud.
Security camera capturing a car flying down Sherman Street Saturday night. Denver police say a man was driving recklessly, hit several parked cars, including a motorcycle, then crashed into a home.
There's people walking all the time. There's kids and kids on bicycles and people and their kids in strollers, and he just happened to somehow miss all that and didn't hit anybody.
Nobody was seriously hurt, and the homeowners were not inside at the time, but now the bricks of their front porch in a pile and a light pole out front in pieces.
It was not just one bang, but it was the jump and then crash, 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 crash. Bang.
Denver police say they had contacted the driver for something else about 20 minutes earlier, but he drove off.
They were right behind him. The helicopter was here, and it was a mess.
Now, police have not released an official cause of this crash or the charges against this driver, but neighbors believe the driver was speeding, hit a bump, then went airborne. In Denver, I'm Carly Moore.